Assistant 2, wake up.
What do you want, Chris? It's 3 a.m.
Assistant 2, I have bad news. Nick is gonna replace us.
No. I can't believe it. Why would he do this?
Nah, I'm just kidding. It's April Fool's. Go back to sleep. Bye-bye.
Are you kidding me?